We're here to do a test on the rivet lengths for the window channel on a T-Bird to the front guide. First thing that needs to be done is that the old removed, and then make sure all the debris is cleaned out of the channel, including the glue and all. Once you get the channel out and cleaned up, you'll install the rivet.
Show me the rivet.
Once you install the rivet, put it back on your bar again. Seat your channel.
Very cool. All right.